a business where you pay for God's forgiveness.
Modern art is boring, politicians are annoying. I don't think love lasts forever, and old music was better. And I just heard, or am I kinda right? Is it just me, or does anybody feel the way that I feel? They're just not being real. Tell me, is it just me, or is anybody thinking all the same shit? They're just not saying it. Or is it just me?
Can't be the